गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. विल स्टार्ट विद इंग्लिश ग्रामर. विल स्टार्ट विद आर्टिकल्स. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द आर्टिकल्स. सो व्हाट इज आर्टिकल? द वर्ड्स द एंड ए और एन आर कॉल्ड आर्टिकल्स. द आर्टिकल्स आर डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट्स, डेफिनेट आर्टिकल एंड इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल. So what is definite article? The is called a definite article because it point out some particular person or thing. As for example, he saw the doctor means some particular doctor. Okay, so what is indefinite article? The word a or an is called the indefinite article because it leaves indefinite the person or thing spoken of. For example, I sent for a doctor. That is any doctor. I want a pencil. That is any pencil. Okay, so next we talk about the use of a and the. We use the definite article when it is clear from the context which person or thing we mean. We use the indefinite article which is not clear which one we mean. For example, the postman is coming. We know which postman. Second, the postman fell off his bicycle. In this sentence, we don't know which postman. We only know a postman. Okay. So, a postman refers to any postman. Next example, let's go to the park. Here, refers to the park we usually go to. Next, there is a park near Don Bosco School. It is not clear which park is meant. We also use an indefinite article in the sense of one. For example, wait a minute. Give me an axe. The article an is used before a word beginning with a vowel sound or a silent h, as an s, an enemy, an inkstand, an office, an orange, an hour, an ire, an honest man. The article an is used before words like an MA, an MBA, an ST, etc., as they start with a vowel sound. But we say a European, a university, a union, a 1 rupee note because these words begin with a consonant sound Y or W. So next we talk about the uses of definite article the. We use the article the very frequently. We need to understand when to use a definite article the. First, the definite article the is used when a unique reference is made to the noun. For example, the moon revolves around the earth. Second, when a reference is made to a noun the second time, you should use the definite article the before it. For example, I went to a hotel. The hotel was very clean. And third, when a singular noun is used to represent a whole class, the definite article the should be used before it. For example, the lotus is our national flower. Here, lotus is represent whole class. Okay. Next, use the definite article the before the names of river, seas, oceans, group of islands, mountain ranges, group of countries, trains, ships, aeroplanes, musical instrument, and well-known books. For example, the Ganga flows through the northern part of India. Next, superlative, adjective, and the ordinal number are always preceded by the definite article the. For example, Bichendri Pal is the first Indian woman to reach the summit of Mount Everest. Next, before direction, use the article the. For example, Nepal is to the north of India. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज यूज द डेफिनेट आर्टिकल बिफोर द नेम्स ऑफ हिस्टोरिकल बिल्डिंग द मॉन्यूमेंट एंड हिस्टोरिकल इवेंट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर लास्टेड फ्रॉम 1939 टू 1945. And last point is when a reference is made to nationalities, sects or communities, the is used. For example, the French love cheese. So in this video, we discussed about the article a and the definite article and the indefinite article and the uses of these articles in the sentences. Thank you.